A Wayne County man has been charged in his wife's murder. Deputies responded to a home on Orchard Terrace in the village of Sodus just before 10 last night, and they found 75-year-old Sandra Zack in the garage, and she was pronounced dead at the scene. Deputies say Mrs. Zack had significant trauma to her head. Her husband, 79-year-old Jesse Zack, is charged with second-degree murder and was arraigned this morning.